Right. Hey everybody, it's Omnibus here with another how-to video. Today I'm going to show you how to make straw bales. Pretty easy. Tutorials, actually, I'm pretty sure. But just to help people distinguish between what a straw bale is and what a hay bale is. So, straw is made from wheat and barley. So let's turn this harvester on and get it going. Okay, now so we'll be back when this guy is two rows done, because that's all we need is two rows to show you. So we'll be back. Alright. That harvester's done, second row. Now we take our windrower. Fold it. Press Control 2. Turn it on. I want to hit the center of these two lines. This way, we'll grab our baler and be right back. Alright, so now we got our baler. There's two. This is a brand new baler. Hopefully. Actually get a bale out of it. You can see how quickly that's going up. How quickly it's making the bale. That is because we took the two rows and I think if you just do one row. See, this is a row that hasn't been. See how much slower it feels? Yeah, it still feels. If I'm not mistaken, that is slower. And that's how you make straw bales. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.